In the heart of Dinosaur Land, Red Fleet State Park allows visitors the chance to enjoy fishing and boating on Red Fleet Reservoir, picnic while overlooking a spectacular desert landscape, or camp at the campground. Visitors can also hike a somewhat strenuous 1.25-mile trail with a worthwhile reward for their work. At the end of the trail are 200-million-year-old dinosaur tracks, left behind by three-toed, two-legged dinosaurs, with the tracks ranging from 3 to 17 inches.